This is Ted Foss from the Georgian College Writing Center. In this video, I'll show you how to properly format APA-style headers using Apple Pages. First, I'll show you how to set up pages. Then once we're set up, I'll show you how to add headers to a paper you might have that's already finished. And finally, I'll show you how to add headers to a new blank project that you might just be starting. Let's check the version number. So go up to Pages, About Pages, and we can see I'm using 5.6.2. If your version says something different, you may have to make some adjustments to what I'm doing. Let's close this box now. If you don't have this info panel at the right side showing up on your own screen, you'll need to go to View Inspector, and where it says Hide Inspector on mine, it'll say Show Inspector on yours. And you'll want to click on that. Now, still in the View drop-down menu, go to Show Layout if you're not in Layout View already. And now we see the header area at the top of each page. On the first page, click in the left cell of the header, and where it says Insert Page Number, just ignore that and type Running Head, just like this, with a colon. And then the title of your paper, all caps. Then click in the right cell, and where it says Insert Page Number, click on that and use just a page number. Now go back into the first cell and highlight everything there. And then go into your inspector on the right side and make sure it's Times New Roman 12 point, just like the rest of your paper should be. And then click into the last cell again and make sure the number is also Times New Roman 12 point. And you might have to go down the list to find the font you're looking for. So now we're going to go up into the View icon in the top left and click on Show Page Thumbnails. And you'll see this panel of thumbnails open up on the left side. And if we click anywhere inside that, we'll see a yellow border surrounding all the pages. And this is telling us that the entire document is comprised of just one section. What we need to do is create two sections, one for the title page and another for the remaining pages. To do that, we're going to go up into the document icon in the top right, click on that, and then click Section, the Section button just below it. Now go to where it says Match Previous Section and uncheck that box. Then go to your second page and place your cursor just before whatever the first text is on your second page, and go back into your inspector where it says Create New Section, click Starting with this page. So Create New Section starting with this page, and this will put a break between the title page and the rest of the paper. And if you look over into the thumbnail panel over here, you click on the first page, the yellow border is surrounding only the first page, and then you click on the second and the yellow border surrounds every other page. So that's telling us we have two sections now. So click into the cell on the second page and delete the words Running Head. Now you've got Running Head in the header of your first page, but you don't have it on any of your following pages. To add headers to a new non-existing project, first I'll go down to Pages, then I'll hit New Document, and I'll open a new blank document. Now I'll go up to the View icon on the left and click Show Page Thumbnails. And we can see that I have just one page now. So now we'll go to View Show Layout. And the first thing we need to do is create two sections. So we go up to Document in the upper right, and then to Section just below it, and then we uncheck Match Previous Section, and then go to Create New Section after this section. And over in the thumbnail strip, we see a yellow border around the first page, and another yellow border around the second page, telling us these have a section break between them. So if we go back up to the first page and into the top header cell, left cell, we can write running head, colon, and the title of our paper, and put in the page number on the right side. And then we can go down to the second page and simply write the title of the paper without the words running head, and put in the page number, which will be page 2. And I'll add a few more pages to show you how this works. I'll just do insert page here, or insert page break. And you can see how the pages that come up right after into the second section are smaller than the first page. So here's our first section, and then our second section, and then all these smaller pages underneath will just show the title. So you've got running head on the first page, and then just the title on the second and the third and the fourth. And that's exactly what you need for APA style headers.